where our comfort comes from. Pilate entered his headquarters again and said to Jesus, "Where are you from?" But Jesus gave him no answer. So Pilate said to him, "You will not speak to me? Do you not know that I have authority to release you and authority to crucify you?" Jesus answered him, "You would have no authority over me at all unless it had been given you from above." John 19:9-11. Pilate's authority to crucify Jesus did not intimidate Jesus. Why not? Not because Pilate was lying. Not because he didn't have authority to crucify Jesus. He did. Rather, this authority did not intimidate Jesus because it was derivative. Jesus said, "It was given you from above," which means it is really authoritative. Not less, but more. So how is this not intimidating? Pilate not only has authority to kill Jesus, but he has God-given authority to kill him. This does not intimidate Jesus because Pilate's authority over Jesus is subordinate to God's authority over Pilate. Jesus gets his comfort at this moment not because Pilate's will is powerless, but because Pilate's will is guided. Not because Jesus isn't in the hands of Pilate's fear, but because Pilate is in the hands of Jesus' Father. Which means that our comfort comes not from the powerlessness of our enemies, but from our Father's sovereign rule over their power. This is the point of Romans 8:35-37. Tribulation and distress and persecution and famine and nakedness and danger and sword cannot separate us from Christ, because in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. Pilate and all Jesus' adversaries and ours meant it for evil, but God meant it for good. Genesis 50:20. All Jesus' enemies gathered together with their God-given authority to do whatever God's hand and God's plan had predestined to take place. Acts 4:28. They sinned, but through their sinning, God saved. Therefore, do not be intimidated by your adversaries who can only kill the body. Matthew 10:28. Not only because this is all they can do, Luke 12:4, but also because it is done under the watchful hand of your Father. Are not 5 sparrows sold for 2 pennies? And not one of them is forgotten before God. Why, even the hairs of your head are all numbered. Fear not. You are of more value than many sparrows. Luke 12:6-7. Pilate has authority. Herod has authority. Soldiers have authority. Satan has authority. But none is independent. All their authority is derivative. All of it is subordinate to God's will. Fear not. You are precious to your sovereign Father, far more precious than the unforgotten birds.